Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for March of 2022. And we'll take a look at what's gone on. Now, if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button and hit the notification bell, and we'll get them pushed out to you every 30 days. So in Barrhaven, the number of homes that actually sold in March was down to 172, which is a decline of almost 23% over March of last year. Now, prices are going in the opposite direction. They've increased to close to $780,000, which is an increase of 11%. Now, the average price of a residential unit, basically this is all of them, we'll break it out to residential and condo. So for the freehold residential, the average price now is about $842,000, and that is an increase of 11%. Condominiums, $507,000, the average price for a condo in Barrhaven, like wow. And that's a huge bump, up 13%, over 13% from last year. And the days on market, it says it's increased by 40%, but hey, they're selling in 7 days. That's really fast. So thank you for watching this video. Have any questions, give me a shout.